Hello and welcome. Now today we're cold starting this 1971 Pontiac Bonneville. Now this is a factory 455 two-barrel car. It is pretty much completely stock and original. It doesn't have a cracked wide pipe, but it has been, the muffler has been replaced with a splice pack at some point. Now this thing still has points, and it sat for a while. The points were filed down to get it to run, as well as a new fuel pump. Other than that, it's almost completely original. So let's see if we can cold start this thing this morning. In this case, you see right there, this thing is all original. See how this goes. I'm not sure it will cold start. I have never tried it. Thank you. been a month and a half since I got it. Not to mention, it's set for years before I got it. And I got it from pretty much just put the points in the fuel, or shaved the points, filed the points, put a fuel pump on it, and I got it from them. So it's been sitting a while. And they just put I had to put some 91 in it though.
Yeah.
Not bad for an old car, old original car. Idles up just a little high, but